know you could have been a wonder, taking your circus to the sky. You couldn't take it on the tightrope. No, you had to take it on the side. You always like it undercover, tucked down between your dirty sheets. But no one's even listening to you.
With you here, and now cherish the words of Mr. Ali McCoist.
Well, that's a capacity crowd here today for this big one, and you can feel the tension and the excitement in the air.
I hope everyone's ready, we're about to get underway.
Lampard.
Petit.
The Johnson.
Tries one.
Lampard.
Hasselbank. Stanich.
The Johnson.
Petit. Getting a lot of men behind the ball now.
And that's a simple one for the keeper, the header not troubling him.
Plays it through.
Lampard.
Stanich.
Stopped him in his tracks.
Good tackle. Into the box. He needs to make it safe. Out it goes. It's a corner. Nice diving header.
Kelly.
Is this a chance? No, no, he's offside.
A much better look at the offside here.
Stanley. No score yet. Chelsea in possession.
Bronco.
Stanich. Petit.
The Johnson.
There you've done it! The first goal!
And the home coach must be very pleased at this moment in time. His team started very well, very fluent.
There were a few celebrations on the bench when that went in.
It's taken them 20 minutes to produce a goal.
The Johnson.
Bronkley. Stanich.
Lampard.
Oh, what a finish! It's 2-0, and that was superb!
Oh, that's a great goal, make no mistake about it.
It would be a brave man who bets against them winning after that goal. Feel a bit more It's 2-0. Ooh, bit of a tussle. Ooh, I say.
To Johnson.
Confidently done.
Morris.
Oh, they had a chance there.
Terry. Lampard.
Stanage. Hasselbank.
To Johnson.
Well, that's a fantastic stop by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he gets the corner.
That's a tough challenge and a free kick there. Kelly.
Lampard.
Hasselbank.
Oh, it's a decent tackle.
Good defending.
Yeah.
Osayi.
It's all there for the taking for Chelsea. Oh no, it was always the defender's ball.
Petit.
That was a crucial interception, you can be pleased with that. Hits it away.
Lampard.
What an opportunity. Nice effective defence there. Let play continue is the ref's message.
Petit,
back with the defender now. Good play.
And he's got a real chance if he can get past this defender.
Morris.
Stanage.
The first half ends with the score at 2-0. Over to you, Ali.
Well, it's very simple, but I'm afraid it's very true. The more you have of the ball, the better chance you have of scoring. Well, I'd like to see some replays of the first half.
Well, the first half could have just been the dress rehearsal.
Lampard.
Bronchio.
To Johnson.
Good touch. Here's a chance.
Stanage. To Johnson.
They're staking a claim in the middle. Again, they look towards the line, there's no flag. He knocked the ball away wonderfully well there with the slide.
Petit.
All thoughts on defending for the moment. Good challenge.
Barnby.
Good battling.
Lampard.
Petit.
Back it goes again. Played forward. Last man stopped him.
Marvellous pace, just run out of ideas.
And a moment of relief then, the ball played out into touch.
Petit.
We've got a few up front right now. I think that referee is going to his notebook. It was an all or nothing challenge, and I'm afraid he got nothing but a guard.
I have to agree with the referee there, John. He deserved a booking.
Couldn't keep the ball down, could he?
You know, I think dead ball opportunities, they're really priceless, you know, so they'll have to be upset they wasted that chance.
With Johnson.
Stanage.
With Johnson. One of the coaches on the line, trying to make himself heard by whistling through his fingers. I never know quite whether those whistles reach the players, Ali, and how they manage to distinguish that from the referee.
I think you reach them sometimes when you want them to be heard. As a player, you used to...
Well, that's going to be a free kick. Well, he may have agreed it was a harsh tackle, and the yellow card seems warranted to me.
That's two bookings they've got so far.
Easy save, but I thought for a minute it was going in there, John.
Well, I certainly did too. I must admit, it was very near.
What spirit. This keeper is acting as an inspiration for the rest of his teammates. Makes the loose ball his. Hasselbank. Picked up by the defender.
Viduka.
Petit. Right in the thick of it. Smith.
Viduka.
He got the ball and the ref's approval. Played on.
Lampard.
Stanage. Oh, they've got to get this away.
Oh, dear me, if he hadn't cleared that, they'd have been in trouble. Viduka.
Oh, he got that one all right. Petit.
With Johnson.
Here we are, here's the chance. There's the whistle, and they've won here. The fans leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces after that performance.
You know, I wouldn't fancy anyone to score against this defence today.
And I'd like to thank my co-commentator Ali McCoy for his help during the game. Goodbye, everyone.
Here's the story of today's game.